Something about wearing summer clothes in the winter is so cool. That's why I'm going to show you how to wear rompers in the winter time. First things first, you need a fleece tights. Please, everyone, get yourself a fleece tights. It's warm and fuzzy, and you won't get frostbites on your legs. I brought these red tights when they were trending, and I never wore them, so we're going to wear them today. The red tights are a little bit too bright for me, so I'm going to put on these black shirt tights to darken it up a little bit. And I'm also going to put on these fishnets tights that have bows on it over my black shirt tights to give it a little bit more style. Now it's time for the romper. I chose a black romper because I like to wear dark colors in the winter, because I guess it keeps you warmer when you wear dark colors. I don't really know. I decided to wear boots with my romper because I feel like that's the most winter thing to do. And all you need for the final touch is a hoodie, and I'm gonna wear my Spider-Man hoodie because who doesn't love Spider-Man? Now it's time for a fit check.